I wonder if you noticed that there were only two women with...